Now we're going to set the wrist underscore L bone to follow the hand. Select wrist underscore L and open the motion options box. Select add modifier, then select follower. Open the follower panel. Select item to follow. Then select asterisk hand underscore L. Turn off XYZ position. Turn off heading pitch. Change bank to 0.5. Turn off scale XYZ. Finally, check after IK. Let's check the results. Select asterisk hand underscore L and rotate. Now you will see the hand and wrist bones rotate together. It's a simple but effective trick.